everybody, and welcome to the Traveling Lotus Flower Yoga. I'm so glad that you decided to join us. Today we're going to be working through a Vinyasa Flow, and what that is, it's a little faster movement than what we've been doing. So we will be moving with the breath still, but we will take an inhale and move into a pose, and exhale, and then immediately inhale and move into the next pose. So we're hoping to get our heart rate up so that we can get fired up for this great week. So let's come down and start in child's pose. So again, at the back of your mat, coming down, allowing your forehead to drop to the mat, taking some nice big inhales and exhales. Just slowly begin to follow your breath. With your next inhale, we're going to start hip circles. So inhale those hip circles over to the right and exhale to the left. Take in five in this direction with your own breath. And with that fifth one, once you've completed, you'll do the pendulum swing and then take five over, inhale to the left and exhale to the right. Once you've completed five and you're in balance, we'll meet back in child's pose. With your next inhale, come up to hands and knees and exhale around for cat. Pulling that belly button to the spine. Inhale for cow. And exhale around for cat. And inhale, pull the heart through for cow. And exhale around for cat. Inhale to a neutral tabletop. And we'll tuck our toes and lift our hips and come up to down dog. And we'll inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower the right heel, bend the right knee. The left knee, sorry. Inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower the left heel and bend the right knee. Inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower both heels. And we're going to move through a couple of sun salutations here. So inhale that right leg up for 3 point. And exhale, pull it into the nose. And step the feet between the hands. And inhale, lift the back leg, grounded airplane. Exhale, fold, left foot meets the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Hold it here for just a couple of breaths. Slightly bend in the knees. Inhale up, hands touch. Exhale, big sigh, hands to heart. Inhale up, left hand takes hold of right wrist, pushing that palm to the sky, squeezing those shoulder blades together and away from the ears. Take a big inhale here and exhale over to the left for a right side body stretch. And inhale back up and exhale, hands to heart. Inhale up, exhale, bend the knees and bow down. The left foot steps back, the right foot joins. We pull out to plank for an inhale. With your exhale, you're going to keep the elbows tucked in and lower all the way down to the belly. If you need to bend the knees and do modified, do that. We'll take an inhale here, pushing up to cobra. All 10 toes are on the mat. Take an inhale and exhale down and push back. The down dog. And again, if you need to come from down onto your knees and down and come up on the knees and then come back up to down dog. That's an option there. Inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower the heels. Hold in here for two breaths. We're moving to the other side. So inhale that left leg up for 3 point. Exhale, pull it in the nose and step the foot in between the hands for a runner's lunge. Inhale, grounded airplane, back leg lifts. Exhale, fold, right foot meets the left. Inhale, halfway lift, lengthen in that spine, and exhale, fold. Hold in here for a couple of breaths. Slight bend in the knee, inhale, arms up. Touch an overhead, big stretch. Exhale, big sigh, hands to heart. Inhale up, right hand takes hold of left wrist, placing that palm to the ceiling, drawing those shoulder blades back and down away from the ears. Big inhale here, exhale over to the right for a left side body stretch. Inhale up, release the hands, big sigh, hands to heart. Inhale up, exhale, fold. Right foot steps back, left foot joins. Again, we're rolling out for that plank or modified plank. Keeping those elbows hugged in, take a big inhale and exhale, lower all the way down to the mat. Untuck the toes, inhale up for cobra. And exhale, lower back down. And push back for down dog. Now as we move through the class, I'll be cueing that you can vinyasa or no vinyasa. That's your choice. And what the vinyasa basically is from down dog, you'll roll out to plank, inhale, exhale, lower down. You can add a push up here if you choose, and then lower back down, inhale up to cobra or up dog. And exhale, push back to down dog. If you choose not to do that, that is fine. You can come to down dog and just hold for the breath. And I will go through a couple and I'll show you both ways. Inhale, lift to toes. So we're back to down dog. So inhale, lift to toes. Reset the spine. And exhale, lower the heels. We're going to inhale that left leg up for 3 point. And exhale, pull it in, knee to nose, and step the foot between the hands. We're moving to warrior two. Spin the back heel down, and cartwheel open to warrior two. Take an inhale here. And then we'll inhale, straight leg reverse, and exhale. And inhale, modified side angle. So the left arm goes to the left knee, the right hand to the sky. Take an inhale here and exhale. And then with your next inhale, let that right hand sweep the earth and you're doing a quarter turn. You're in a wide leg fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bend the knees and turn to the back of the mat. So you're doing a quarter turn to the back of the mat. You're in a runner's lunge. Inhale, halfway, the grounded airplane. Back leg lifts. Exhale, fold. Left foot meets the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Hold in here for just a breath. Slight bend in the knees. Bringing the arms up over the head, big inhale, and exhale, hands to heart. Inhale up, exhale, bow, bringing the hands back down to the mat. The left foot steps back, the right foot joins. Here's where you can push back to down dog or take that vinyasa. So rolling out to plank or modified plank, keeping the elbows tucked in, take a big inhale. Exhale, lower down. Inhale up for cobra or up dog. Exhale, push back to down dog. Inhale, lift to toes. Exhale, lower the heels. Inhale that right leg up for a 3 point. Exhale, pull it in, knee to nose. Step the right foot between the hands for a runner's lunge. Take an inhale here. We're moving to warrior two. Spin the back heel down. Cartwheel open to warrior two for a breath. Inhale here. Inhale, straight leg reverse. Exhale, modified side angle. Right elbow to the left knee. Inhale to the right knee. Inhale that left arm up to the sky, reaching through those fingertips. And take an inhale here. And inhale, reaching through that left hand. With the exhale, let it sweep the earth and turn a quarter turn. You're in that wide leg fold again. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Hold in here for just a breath or two. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, turn, bend the knees, and we're turning a quarter turn to the front of the mat. You're in that runner's lunge. Inhale, grounded airplane, back leg lifts. Exhale, fold. Right foot meets the left. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. We'll hold here. If you have blocks and you're using them, you can carry these around the mats with you and just make them an extension of your hands. So when we move to wide leg fold or traveling around the mat, you can just pick them up and take them with you. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Push off to earth and rise. Hands to sky, touching overhead. And exhale, hands to heart. So we're moving to the other side. So we did that was a half mandala on the right side. So we're going to move to the left side, which is going to put my back to you. And I apologize for that. But I don't really know any other way around it. So inhale the hands up. Exhale, bow. The right foot steps back. The left foot joins. Move through your vinyasa or hang out here in down dog. You choose. If you're moving through your vinyasa, inhale, roll forward. Tuck the elbows. Exhale, lower down. Inhale, up for cobra or up dog. And push back to down dog. And we'll inhale, lift the toes. And exhale, lower. Inhale, that right leg up for a 3-point. Exhale, knee to nose. Step in the right foot between the hands. We're going to move into warrior two, so we're going to spin that back heel down and cartwheel open with the inhale. Warrior two. We're moving to full side angle, so you can grab a block and place it on the inside of your foot. So we'll inhale, straight leg reverse. Exhale, bending that knee, coming down for full side angle. So your hand is on a block of whichever level, or on the floor, whichever serves you. Knees bent, and you're inhaling that left arm to the sky for an inhale. We'll hold here for just a couple of breaths. This is a good stretch. So we'll inhale, reaching through that left hand. Exhale, do a quarter turn, and you're in a wide leg fold. We're moving to goddess pose, so turn the toes out, bend the knees, and slowly come up. Doing goalpost arms or goddess arms. And take an inhale here and sink a little lower. And we're going to hold here for a couple of breaths. Now with the next inhale, straighten the legs, the arms come up. We're moving to a star pose, toes turn forward. Pushing into the big toes, take a big inhale and exhale, fold. And we'll inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bend the knees and turn a quarter turn. You're in a runner's lunge at the back of the mat. Inhale, grounded airplane, back leg lifts. Exhale, fold, right foot meets the left. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Bring the arms up to touch. Big inhale and exhale. Hands to heart. We're going to take tree pose, standing on the left leg. So bringing that right leg, I'm turning to face you, so bringing that right leg wherever's comfortable. You can have it here, you can have it here, you can have it up here. Just don't have it right directly on the knee because we don't want to cause injury to the knee. So taking tree pose, again, wherever is comfortable for you. Hands to heart. And take a big inhale here. And you can grow your tree. Finding a drishti or a focal point help you keep your balance. Now with a big inhale, we're just going to kick the energy away. Big inhale up through center and exhale. And inhale and exhale. One more. Inhale and exhale, stepping out to mountain pose. Shoulders rolling away from the ears. Feet are hip distance apart. And we're just breathing here. And inhale up. And exhale, bow down through center. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. That right foot steps back, the left foot joins. Roll out and move through your vinyasa or push back to down dog. So inhale here, exhale lower, inhale cobra or up dog, exhale down dog. Inhale, lift the toes, exhale, lower the heels. Inhale that left leg up for 3 point, exhale knee to nose, stepping that left foot between the hands. We're moving to warrior two, so spin the back heel down and cartwheel open for warrior two. Inhale here. Inhale, straight leg reverse. Exhale, grabbing your block, setting up for that full side angle. So bending that left knee, hand comes to the block or the floor. Inhale that right arm up. And we're breathing here for a couple of breaths. Inhale, reaching through that right hand. Exhale, let it sweep the earth and do a quarter turn on your mat. You're in wide leg fold. Spin the toes out, bend the knees. We're coming back up for goddess with the goalpost arms. This time you can stay here. Sink a little lower, or you can lift one heel and alternate, or you can lift both heels, sinking a little lower, and we'll hold here for 3 breaths. With your next inhale, drop the heels if you had them lifted. Straighten the legs, the arms come out. Big inhale here, and exhale, fold. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, bend the knees, turn the quarter turn to the front of the mat. You're at a runner's lunge. Inhale, back leg lifts, grounded airplane. Exhale, fold. Left foot meets the right. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Bringing the arms up, big inhale. Hands touch, exhale, hands to heart. We're moving to tree, standing on the right leg. So again, taking a slight bend in that knee, placing the left foot where it's comfortable for you. Inhale here, and exhale, grow your tree. Inhale and exhale, kick it away. And inhale up through center and exhale. And inhale and exhale. And this last time, big inhale. And with the exhale, we'll step it out to mountain. Drawing the shoulders away from the ears and the shoulder blades down the back. And just kind of catch your breath here for a minute. Big inhale, hands up, and exhale, bow all the way down. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. Left foot steps back. Right foot joins. Roll out for that plank. And remember, you can add a push-up in here. So if you want to roll out, inhale, exhale, lower down. Push back up. Exhale, lower down. Up for cobra. And exhale to down dog. And we'll inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower the heels. Hold in here for just a couple of breaths. Inhale that right leg up for a 3-point. Exhale, pull it in, knee to nose. Inhale it back up. Exhale to the right elbow. Inhale, pull it up. Exhale to the left elbow. Inhale back up. Exhale, pull out for pigeon. So setting that front leg up. Flexing the foot. If you need a block, you can place a block under the hip here for extra support. And we're here for just a breath. And we'll exhale, fold. So while you're here, scan your body, and wherever you feel tightness, focus your breath there. So you want to inhale into the breath into this place where you're feeling tightness, and exhale, create space. And see if your hip won't release just a little more. Inhale, slowly come up out of this, and we're rolling over on the right hip, pulling that left leg around for tree on the floor. So inhale, up and over, bringing that left hand to the right knee. Just a couple of breaths here. Now with your next inhale, flatten that right hand on the floor, bring the left hand over on the mat, and we're going to hop up on that left foot. Your knee is in cheetah, and we're going to inhale it back up for 3-point, and exhale, bring it between the hands for a runner's lunge. We're moving to warrior two, so spin that back heel down, and cartwheel open for warrior two to the back of the mat. Inhale up, 5-pointed star, so you're touching your hands over your head, and we'll sink it back down to warrior two to the front of the mat. And we'll inhale here. Inhale, straight leg reverse. Exhale, cartwheel down for a runner's lunge. Stepping that left foot back to meet the right. Roll out and take your vinyasa or meet in down dog. Inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower the heels. Inhale that left leg up for 3-point. Exhale in, knee to nose. Inhale back up for 3-point. Exhale, knee to the left elbow. Inhale back up. Exhale, knee to the right elbow. Inhale back up. And exhale, come in for pigeon on that left side. Flexing that left foot. Again, if you need a block under the hip to help create space, do that. Or you can use a blanket or a pillow. We'll take an inhale here and exhale, fold. Again, scanning your body and finding where you are holding tightness and focusing your breath there to release and create space. And we're here for about 6 breaths. Next inhale, slowly come up out of this, and we're rolling over on the left hip, bringing that right leg around, setting up for tree on the floor. So take an inhale here, bring the left arm behind the back for a twist, and the right hand comes to the left knee. We're just here for a couple of breaths. Now with your next inhale, flatten that left palm, bring the right palm over, and you're going to hop up on your right foot with that left knee in cheetah. Inhale up for 3 point, and exhale, bring the foot between the hands for a runner's lunge. We're moving to warrior two, spin the back heel down. Cartwheel open to warrior two. Inhale here. Inhale, 5 point star, turning the toes to the side of the mat, tapping the hands above the head, and exhale, sink down, warrior two to the front. Inhale, straight leg reverse. Exhale, cartwheel down to a runner's lunge, and that right foot steps back to meet the lift. Roll out, move through your vinyasa, and we'll meet in down dog, or just go straight to down dog. We'll inhale, lift the toes. Exhale, lower. Now we're going to step or jump, hop to the top of the mat. So if you're going to try to hop, I'm not a good hopper, but bring your gaze between your hands and slowly hop up. We're in a forward fold, or you can step 1 foot at a time, your choice. Inhale, halfway lift. Exhale, fold. We're coming down to a toe squat. I'm going to take some rollbacks and come down and do a couple of little twists and then set up for Shavasana. Now make your way back to seated. We'll kind of try to come down, bring the heart rate back down a little bit here. So inhale, the arms up, and exhale, fold. The back, hugging the knees into the chest, giving them a little squeeze, maybe doing a few little hip circles, three to each side, massage the lower back, and then drop the feet to the mat, lift the hips and slide them over to the right past center, and allow the knees to fall to the left and the arms come out to a T. Allowing your breath to be natural. And inhale the knees up. And slide the hips over past center to the left. And allow the knees to fall to the right. And the gaze to the left. Give them a little squeeze. And we're moving to Shavasana. So allowing the legs to fall, the feet to fall open, the palms to face up. And just take some nice big cleansing breaths. That was a little hard work there. A big inhale and exhale. And inhale and exhale. Take rest in Shavasana. invite you to stay in Shavasana as long as you have available. This is a nice, relaxing place to be. And I'm going to close off our practice with two deep breaths. Take a big inhale and exhale. And inhale and exhale. Thank you for allowing me to share in your yoga practice. Namaste.